The highly interactive Cracked seminar was delivered by Professor Corey Phelps, a world-renowned strategy professor. During the seminar, they have discussed on how to turn the members of the current workforce in Kuwait into better problem solvers and solution sellers using rigorous, practical, and the proven four-step approach.
So the workshop is based upon my book. The book is called Cracked It, How to Solve Big Problems and Sell Solutions Like Top Strategy Consultants. So the book provides a method on solving complex organizational problems, which is a critical skill that all organizations need, regardless of whether you're a for-profit company, a nonprofit, or in the government. What we know is that these organizations are facing complex problems, and as a result, they need people to be able to solve these effectively. And this skill doesn't come naturally, so it's useful to have a method in the toolkit.
I'm always eager to learn new, systems that we can implement in our organizations and see how we can improve the challenges that we face on a day-to-day basis. So far, the lecture is great, but inshallah, yes, we're looking forward to seeing what we can learn more and hopefully try to implement them in our organization and see how it improves it.
Actually, the topic itself, it's really very important. You cannot find any organization all over the world where they don't face problems. And defining the problem itself, it's a big problem to people within the organization. I hope this lecture will give us some kind of benefits to define our problems, the way we solve it, the technical, you know, solutions or the technique of getting these problems getting solved, and you know, of course, this is will enhance productivity, will enhance. We're reflecting all kind of meanings on all lines of business.
This seminar was targeted towards managers, specialists, entrepreneurs, as well as early career management consultants. This type of seminar and workshops are on the increase in Kuwait. That is to further advance the Kuwaiti workforce to perform better in their positions, whether in government or private sectors, to go along Kuwait's 2035 development plan.
Today we are here for a workshop titled Cracked It, delivered by Dr. Corey Phelps, and it is about improving the workforce in Kuwait. This is Saleh AlObaidi reporting to you for Kuwait English News.